Well, sir, a bird was my man. I'd stand in the shower singing.
Oh, I knew the more I would crack with this cute little red cuddly face. And if I had a job and a quack, I'd be booking us a wedding place.
Tomorrow, we celebrate World War I. 100 years ago, it was Christmas Eve. The British and the Germans have been fighting. They were just close contact fighting. They were sick of fighting, and they thought that the war would be over by Christmas. America didn't even get into the war until 1917, so little did they know it was going to drag on and drag on and drag on. But they were tired of killing each other. And finally, they started throwing little messages over. You know, we'll quit if you'll quit. Let's have a truce. It's Christmas Eve. And all of a sudden, the Germans were holding up signs, Merry Christmas. And the British were sending things over alike. And they decided to have a truce. And on this truce, they started singing back and forth. And one would sing and the other one would echo. And then, all of a sudden, people got out of the trenches and they started coming forward. Now I have to tell you, there was a couple of British that were shot by the Germans because of what happened days before. It's between us and you. We hate each other, we've been fighting each other, and some people couldn't let go. But for most part, people started coming out and they started singing this song. And the song was written in German and then it was echoed by the British in English. And we have Melissa Titica and Brian Sewell, and they're going to give you that rendition of that song. And tomorrow, when we're all together, let's be thankful for our freedoms and things like this. Let's be thankful for people like Mike Lowry back there that serves our country right now. And let's never forget.
Thank you. Much of a surprise now, would it?
I guess not.
Yeah, hey, Pete, can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Mary, can you grab me a glass of wine?
Sure, honey.
Thank you.
What is it?
Yeah, you know that band that you were going to sing with and propose to your wife?
Yes, and...
Propose to your girlfriend, sorry. Yeah, they're not showing up tonight.
What? That can't be! That's going to ruin my plans!
Listen, they don't want to drive on the icy roads.
Drive on the icy roads? They live across the street and their grandmother's Winnebago.
Hey, you said a deal's a deal, man.
What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, don't worry about it. I got a backup band.
You do? Who is it?
Well, they're called the Bottom Feeders.
Well, as long as they know how and when to play the song I'm going to propose
to. Yeah, I gotcha, Yeah.
Pita, 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 how are you, Pita?
Big Ed, how you been?
You know, rolling around in my billions of dollars I made when I was far younger than you.
Well, it sounds like life's pretty great for you then.
Yes, it is. Of course, it always has been. What is it that you do again?
I'm the government teacher at Avon Middle School.
Ah, yes. Now, they do say that those who can't do teach, and those who can't do or teach become either school superintendents or mayors of small towns.
Oh, please, Peter. Call me Linda.
Okay, Linda.
I'm taking good care of my daughter, are you?
Oh, of course I am.
Oh, and is that wedding bells that I hear?
Mom, Peter will ask him when he's ready, right?
Of course. Can I get you guys something to drink?
So I'll have a double steel cigar with crushed ice.
Coming right up.
Oh, Mary, I think he's wonderful.
So do I, Mom.
No, I was hoping you might find someone a little less retarded and, well, just better.
Ed!
Still wondering. After all, you look at the boy. What he came from, he went to the South Helena Institute of Technology. Shit! He barely graduated!
Dad, you cannot measure a man by the size of his paycheck!
Yes, yes, Mary, you need to measure him by the size of his!
Dad, darling, how are you? Good to see you.
Even the family business running well, I trust, Dad.
Oh, of course, I'm being fruitful and fruitful.
That's good to hear. And your daughter is as dashing as ever.
Isn't she, though? She's here with her boyfriend, Peter, actually. We're hoping that he's man enough to do right by her if you get my drift.
All right. Well, have a good one, guys.
You too, Dick.
Who was that again?
Oh, you don't know Dick?
Oh, yes, he does, Linda.
That band's here.
Oh, great. Tell him to get set up right away.
There's a band here.
Were you in the band?
Oh, no, man. I'm just the stage manager. You guys are out there smoking it up in that red Geo Metro out there.
All right, well, tell them that I have a request and I'd like to sing it.
Yeah, man, we're going to rock your face off.
Rock my face off? I want a classical band that plays soft music.
Father, where art thou? loves me, yes, I do. Because the Bible tells me so. This next one's called...
Excuse me? What exactly was that?
We're rocking out with our... socks out. Douchebag. This one's called Rice-a-Roni, the San Francisco treat. Over the river and through the woods, to grandma's house we go. The horse on the way to carry the sled, to the wires.
Request?
Yes. You wanna ask us to play a song and then we like play it, man?
Yeah.
Run on, bro.
All right. Can you guys play My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion?
Can we go? Yeah, we can play that. This is called My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. Drink a bell, Pat Nesbill, Robin Reagan, Abe, Robin Field, Watson Field.
South Helena Institute of Technology, shut up!